sky. Sorry, I look bummy. I'm just gonna be showing you guys what to pack for county fair. What to pack for county fair for showing a dog or any animal you can use this for, just some of the things you can't and can, so. Oh, I got a bug bite. Okay, so the first main thing you're gonna need is your dog project book. This is very important. You've gotta have it finished by the end of the year. You don't have to take it, but I like to, if I have downtime, then I can fill it out. And then you've got your dog handbook, just has all the showman patterns. I have my shows in it, as you can see. I've got an extra notebook that I write down my questions just in case I don't lose them. Okay, I've got my questions. Which is the main thing. Kind of with it. And then grooming. Hold on. Where are they? Oh, yeah. Wet, so I brought things to wipe down as I go because I left it outside. So first I've got a horse brush, and the horse brush has this on it. It's not used. I do have horses, but I just use this for wiping all the big stuff, usually they cut the grass before you go, and he likes to roll and he always gets it on him, so I can just swat it all off wet. So I have got that, and then I have, stop falling over on me, I have the deodorizing spray. She smells delicious because I always wash him the day before so that he doesn't stink or anything. Well, I'm filming. Stay out of my stuff. I'm sorry. It will never happen. But it better not, because this. Oh, so it doesn't stink. Just in case he does. Rolls and poop or something like that. Because that'll happen. Okay. I have his chain, which is his collar. So there's this chain, it's really wet right now. I have horse reins for off leash. So you can, because it bends, so you can clip it to his collar, and then you rest it over his neck just in case some way or reason he runs off. I can just grab it. Something like that, or like a mean dog, or just anything like that. I can just swat a hold of him and pull him. So I have this always. I love those. My best friend. Okay. I've got travel bottles of shampoo
and the same brand of conditioner.
Here, and I love that brand. It smells right here. Delicious. And then I have scissors. Sorry, my parents are talking in the background. But just scissors, so if he gets a bad knot, all of a sudden I need to go. Or just to snip him up real fast. Normally, I do it the day before a show, that's when I just hardcore grooming on him, so. He also gets shaved usually the day before.
I have probably a soggy bag of treats.
Sorry. No clothes. Please, clothes. Okay. I have puppy treats. So those are usually tiny and soft. Just these. They're puppy treats. Puppy Training by Purina. So I have that.
And then I have a
little cleaning tote that I like to use because, oh my god, it's just like boring. But I use that because it's just a neat way to organize my stuff for it.
His child had been growing fruit. How did they stay safe? They got help from the Underground Railroad. Did you know? Folks with sub directions into
that's good
design.
For now. Put that on the ground so I don't get soaked.
Okay. Then I have a
are those raisins?
Extension. Sorry, I'm watching a show. A tie down clip. So for a quick groom, because usually my friends bring their dog cage.
So I can just tighten this around his collar,
clip it to their cage, and bang. It's just like a little grooming area so we can't move much. Sounds like I'm being mean, but I'm not. Trust me. I'm not gonna count. Stuff in the bin.
We have a horse floppy bin. Usually
put feed in it for
horses.
I didn't.
I just put my dog stuff in it for county shows because it's in all shows. Because I can just grab it like this. And then go ahead and walk in, and then
let's get into the backpack.
Okay, guys. Fell down right before I started filming. I have this. It smells like dog treats. Okay, so I got this big bag. And in this one, I have dog food. Pretty nasty. I've got dog food in here, and then on the other side I have a blanket so he can, like, I just rest it out and I can, like, lay on it, watch YouTube while I'm waiting, or he can lay on it, just like a relaxing thing. And then when you open here, I usually, that's where I put all the show forms and his training thing, because I'm smart. But this time, we were late on the emailing sign up, so we're just gonna go there and sign up at the show. So we have a treat bin,
which is just where
I can pour treats out and just set them down. So if I need them real fast, I can go grab a handful and do it instead of finding the bag and all that good stuff. Then here are the bowls. I have a big water bowl.
And a food bowl.
And the bag actually has, like, straps so that you can just, like, slide it in. So, that's the one I do. And then I have milk bones for him, the chewy milk bones. I do that while he's waiting for the show, like, before we go in. Or when we're in the car. Open the handles.
See you later, Mom.
And then
I've got my show treat pouch. I have it because it's for a show one because it's pink. I know. And it's a crossbody one. It's got poop bags in the back and the front.
I put do not pet.
Because, like, when I'm walking him around to exercise him, I do not want people coming up to him. I'm like, excuse me, can you, like, not pet him? Sometimes I do, but just depends, but
got that.
I have pork chops, roasted pork ribs. He likes these, so just got these for him. I have his brush to brush him down. Before we go into
the showman ring and obedience and rally and all that stuff, got this. Oh man.
I have his marker. martingale.
For
if I do you and your dog, I use this. Or
if for after that we're
going somewhere, I just put this on him.
Just like something simple, almost
having a choker on him. I don't know, if I just feel like doing this one, then I do. And then I have his show collar. It says bright collar.
You called me.
Oh, I did. I must have went down.
Got that.
And then I have to go treat bag here. Another bag of bones. He's upset with bones. And baby wipes, baby face wipes. I have these because I can wipe down his paws, wipe down his butt, just under his ears, got the earwax out, just all that stuff. So,
and
that is it, guys. Actually, so like and subscribe, Derby Face. Bye, guys. See you guys in the next video. Peace out.